Yeah. He's running. He's Jamaican. He is Mirren. Yes.
Wearing Messam?
Yes.
Yeah, wearing Messam?
Yes.
Okay. That's not, we can do charades.
If you had Wayne Messam being mentioned in the list of Democratic candidates before Amy Klobuchar, Pete Buttigieg, Kirsten Gillibrand, wow.
It was just interesting. It's always interesting to take the pulse of the people because it's always surprising.